started to find his game. Safe to say, in game five, he found it?
Yeah, he absolutely did. And Marc-Andre Fleury made some terrific saves, Denny. You know, it was so fun to watch. Denny Brer has two point-blank chances to score on him, and he threw out his left pad. But Marc-Andre Fleury, you know, this guy's been there before. He's won a Stanley Cup. And, you know, he's been challenged, tested this series. He didn't play well in the first three games, for sure. He came up with some large saves in those games, but he just hasn't put it together. The last two games, he's been very good. You know, the Pittsburgh Penguins weren't going to roll over in this one, Denny. You know, they're there to play. They're going to make it tough on the Philadelphia Flyers. And maybe, just maybe, come back from down 3-0, which hasn't happened very much.
Well, there's a lot of rallying going around the goaltender.